Hello everyone, welcome to the Bug Fix channel. In this video, we will provide information about how to fix Red Dead Redemption to Emp error. This error occurs because the antivirus has blocked or quarantined the in-game file, restricting your access to the game. In addition, not loading the game properly will cause you to encounter various errors like this. When players encounter this error, they usually disable the third-party antivirus application for a short time, or Windows Defender eliminates the problem by checking the quarantine. Red Dead Redemption 2 game folders may be blocked due to third-party or Windows Defender software you are using. Therefore, we need to observe the blocked folders by checking the protection history that the antivirus software contains. If you are using a third-party antivirus program, check the protection history by running the antivirus software. If you only use Windows Defender, you can check the protection history by following the step I'm going to show you right now. Type virus and threat protection in the start search screen and open it. Then click on the Protection History option. Click Action on the blocked file and click Allow on Device. After performing this action, run the game and check if the issue persists. Your access may be denied by blocking the game folder due to the antivirus application. Therefore, you can fix the problem by adding the RDR2 game folder as an exception through a third-party or Windows Defender application. If you are using third-party antivirus software, access the exception menu and add the game folder. If you only use Windows Defender, you can add the game folder as an exception by following the step I showed in the video. In the Start Search screen, type Virus and Threat Protection and open it. Then click Manage Settings and Add or Remove Exclusions. On the screen that opens, click Add Exclusion and Folder. Then find and select the Red Dead Redemption 2 game folder. After this process, install the game again in the same directory and check if the problem persists. This error is usually encountered by users who pirated the game. This is because the antivirus application detects the game files as a virus and blocks the detected file. For this reason, you may need to disable the antivirus application for a short time and reinstall the Red Dead Redemption 2 game. If you have turned off the antivirus and reinstalled the game, run it and check. When you restart your computer, you may need to disable the antivirus program for a short time again. Otherwise, the antivirus application will detect viruses in the same way and block access to game files. Yes, in this video, we have provided information on how to fix Red Dead Redemption 2 Emp.dll error. If the problem persists, you can comment.